Xavier McKinney, a defensive back for the New York Giants, believes he should have been drafted by the Dallas Cowboys in the 2020 NFL Draft. The Cowboys selected wide receiver CeeDee Lamb 19 spots ahead of McKinney. "For me, I take it personal every time I play the Cowboys for the rest of my career," McKinney said. "That's just how I feel about that situation." McKinney played in 6 games as a rookie for the Giants, making 4 starts. He finished with 25 tackles, 1 interception, and 1 pass deflection across 210 defensive snaps. That interception, however, occurred in the season finale against, you guessed it, the former Alabama standout picked off Andy Dalton in the end zone, with seconds remaining, to cement a 23-19 win over his fiercest NFC East foe. "Having that pick against the Cowboys was great because going into that game, I knew what we needed to do to have a chance to even make the playoffs. Ultimately, didn't get to where we wanted to be. We'll get there next year."